Hi, I'm Bernard Byrne and I'm running a combine harvester spare parts business here in North County Wexford together with my father and my family. We've been known across the country for years for doing parts for older machines, but now we're building a big business here doing new replacement parts for all makes and models right across the country. Well, it started over 40 years ago by my father Bernard, and he's a Tillish farmer, and he bought another combine for spares when his own one broke down, and then when all the neighbours come around and started looking for parts off it, the penny dropped to him and he started breaking the combines. He saw opening in the business. We're providing new parts there for the likes of all the main brands, New Holland, Class, John Deere, Deutz, Massey, and even a few of the lesser known brands as well, Forskrit and Laverda and some of them. We're stocking parts there for, you know, the likes of the Class Lexian down to the Matador, and the New Holland CXs down as far as the Clayson 103s, the John Deere C670s down as far as, even as far as down as the old 630, and the Deutz 6095 down to the M88, and the Massey 40 down to the 415. The business grew quickly, and before we knew it, we were breaking over 200 combine harvesters. But unfortunately, the parts always wouldn't be good on the breakers, so we found that we started to import new parts, spare replacement parts, and this proved to be very popular because you know, everybody wanted good parts and they didn't want half wore out parts. We get the parts out from all over Europe, mainly coming from Germany. We find that the parts that are manufactured in Germany are, you know, they're far superior to anything else. We've been at it now since 2008, so we've built up a good few strong partnerships there with good manufacturers. Oftentimes our customers will call us for advice, you know, when they have a problem, and we'd usually be able to diagnose that over the phone and get them going as quick as we can, you know, because we have a good bit of experience from working on the combines over the years. We stock everything from the front to the back of the combine and everything in between, you know, like knives, wobble boxes, chains, concaves and all the rest of the bits. And, you know, it's all on the shelf as well here, so that's a big benefit to our customers, be it a farmer or a contractor, because it reduces machine downtime to a minimum. We also break round balers and mowers here as well, and apart from that then, we have a few nice combines here that we sell every year, good working combines, and there's a few nice examples here at the moment also. Well, the harvest in Ireland here is very short, so keep us tied over during the winter. We do worldwide exports, which involves taking the combine harvesters, complete combine harvesters apart, putting them into shipping containers then, and sending them all over the world, mainly places like Africa and Asia. Over the years, we've met a lot of people along the way, and we've built up a huge customer base, and, you know, it's made us into the biggest supplier of new and second-hand parts for combine harvesters on the island of Ireland. We're farmers here ourselves as well, so we understand how hard it is to make a living off the land, and the main aim of the game here is to provide top-quality parts at affordable prices. We're looking forward to a good harvest this year, so if you find that you need, you know, sections, rubber bushings, bearings or even a whole combine, come talk to us and we'll sort you out.